In this clip here, you're going to see Ireland execute a cycle, cross, and a give and go on their power play. Take a look at it here. There's a shot, and Ireland gets the rebound and skates up the boards. You'll see Ireland goes up the boards. They cycle it back, and then the player is going to skate and cross, and then they're going to make a give and go, and they get a shot on goal. It's a good job. Now I'm going to slow it down a little bit, and you can see it a little bit better. Again, Ireland does a good job after the shot to get the rebound. Ireland's going to skate up the boards. Notice the forward is facing him, and he cycles it back. He then crosses and works a give and go for a nice shot on goal.